corporately or Germany and Russia for most of the 20th century, Germany and the Soviet Union. And I put them in red because you would all know both Germany and the Soviet Union for bitter wars in Poland, in Ukraine, and we could get in Belarus as well. As we go along here, you want to keep in mind that Ukraine is right next to Russia, and Poland is right next to Ukraine. And then now, for the West, Germany and France. Take this a step further. This is the ethnic breakdown of Ukraine. I'm going to show you the number of maps, all of which are designed to show you that Ukraine is a badly divided country.
Putin would have been signed me had I been in Russia.
And what's taking place inside